Community-acquired infections. Any infection acquired in the community, that is, contrasted with those acquired in a healthcare facility, cross-infection. An infection would be classified as community-acquired if the patient had not recently been in a healthcare facility or been in contact with someone who had been recently in a healthcare facility.